Okay guys, so this is my reaction to Gaara versus Rock Lee. Let's go!
Alright then, if you are both ready, begin!
I do think Gaara's gonna win it, so guys, I mean, Gaara is a freaking powerhouse.
That's an unusual jutsu.
Right.
So that's what he's got in that gourd.
Mm-hmm.
That.
Yeah, they're already giving flashbacks. If there is one thing about Naruto, guys, they're always giving so much flashback. But I think it's a good thing because, you know, you get to know about the fights a little more in detail. Wait a minute. Making a reaction to you. For Naruto.
Jutsu, hmm? It will not be easy getting through that. With nothing ventured, nothing gained.
Yep. How is Gaara doing this? He's not even making any ensign, and this time is just like, you know, he's not doing any jutsu. Like, so like, is the sand just working on its own? Damn, he's not even moving, man. That is cool.
Even as fast as he is, Lee can't get anywhere close to him.
The sand! He's using it as a shield!
Yeah.
He's not doing it. The sand is protecting him of its own accord.
Huh?
It's almost like a living thing.
Yeah, I thought so, because
Gaara's defense without his doing anything. That's why Gaara's never been injured. No one can get at him. No one's ever even been able to touch him.
Yeah. That's until now, right? Because I know Rock Lee is gonna injure him for sure.
He's not moving a muscle.
Well, is that all? I hope you haven't finished entertaining me. We haven't had enough. Blood.
Oh shit.
Taijutsu! Can't you see that's never going to work? Why doesn't he get some distance and use ninjutsu?
Yes, that might be a good idea. That is, if he
Yeah.
Huh?
Lee has no ninjutsu or genjutsu skills at all.
What?
Kidding.
Oh, that's nothing. You should have seen how hopeless he was when I first met him. No talent whatsoever.
Really?
Wow.
I can't believe it.
Me either. Lee dodged it, Lee dodged it. He avoided.
A ninja who could do neither ninjutsu or genjutsu is certainly a rarity. Lee has only his taijutsu to rely on. Some might consider that a disadvantage.
Well, it is, isn't it?
But that's what makes him a winner.
Huh?
All right, Lee, take him off.
With Gai Sensei, you said that was only as a last resort when the lives of very important people
Take
were at
what
stake.
Up.
That's right, I did. But this is an exception.
Really? Really?
Yep, really.
Huh? Are those?
How old-fashioned leg weights? Basic training equipment.
Totally cool!
Totally dumb.
That is better. Now I will be able to move freely.
Come on, you really think you'll be able to get through Gaara's defenses just by dropping a couple of pounds of weight?
Holy shit! How many pounds did those weights weigh?
Too much.
I guess he's gonna put in some real works now. Damn, what? He's super fast, like... Oh shit, that was so close, man.
Amazing.
Yeah.
I could see that Lee had no aptitude for ninjutsu or genjutsu. So he skipped them and focused all of his time and energy into developing his taijutsu. That way we turned his disadvantage into a blessing. Now he doesn't need those other things to win. Because he's transformed himself into the world's greatest taijutsu
specialist. Oh, so Lee is using taijutsu. Oh, damn! That's a heel to the face! Well, where was that guy? I told you Rock Lee was gonna injure Gaara.
Gaara's been hurt.
Yeah, he's been hurt.
Impossible.
Not impossible.
Whoa, that's scary. And I thought he was quick on his feet before.
Yeah.
He's been that fast all this time?
I guess the weight was holding him back, but now it's off, so.
Let the power of youth explode! Right!
Yeah, he's like really fast.
Over here!
Oh, another hit. I guess that the sand can't keep up with Rock Lee's speed, right?
Too quick.
Yeah.
That sandstorm can't keep up with him.
Exactly.
That's incredible.
I've never seen anyone that fast.
It makes me dizzy just trying to keep track of him.
Yeah, it's right. Your friend with the eye makeup is getting the stuffing beaten out of him.
That isn't what I was talking about, kid.
What?
What's up? Is he healing himself up with the sand? Is Gaara a sandman?
What's going on with this guy?
Like a sand
His face
guy?
Is falling off.
It's like a shell made of sand. Look, there's not a mark on the guy.
He's so weird.
Yeah. So Shikamaru said there's not a mark on the guy, which means
himself in sand.
Oh, he
things must be bad.
So he's not made
of
sand.
Look on his face for a long time.
But the sand could heal him, I guess.
I knew it. I sensed him getting more and more unstable as the tuning exams progressed.
As I thought, his inner demon has been awakened.
Inner demon? So like Gaara has a demon in him?
I don't get it. Is he made of sand or what?
Yeah.
All those blows and kicks Lee hit him with. Did any of them get through?
No. It's like he's wearing a suit of armor.
A what?
Ordinarily, those shifting clouds
suit of armor, so what, he's Iron Man now?
But in the event the shield is penetrated, Gaara can also wear the sand like armor as a last line of defense.
This guy's too much! He's got armor now? Does he have any weak spots?
Huh. If you only knew, kid. Actually, that armor is one big weak spot. Unlike the sand shield, the armor can be broken. And then there's the enormous amount of chakra that Gaara has to use to keep it in place. That takes its toll.
That's proof that Gaara is feeling the pressure. He would never have.
So does that mean like Gaara is super weak without it, without his stand?
No,
or like
about it.
Can't fight or
That's
something?
Not the same as winning. It may not be as easy as we thought, but the outcomes of given.
I guess now the real fight is about to start.
Well, is that all?
I'm sure that's
not
all.
Be enough. He is impossible to get at behind those sand defenses. But maybe, if I can get him up off the ground and away from the sand, then hit him hard from above with the Lotus.
Yes, guy, I was making a reaction video to Gaara versus Naruto and my computer just got shut off. I know it, the audio is a little off, the camera is not so good, but I am gonna make a part 2 to it. So if you guys like the video, then please like and subscribe. Part 2 will definitely be better. It was my first. I didn't know how to do the reaction video, what software to use. I tried, but I failed many times, but finally I think I kind of get a hold of it now. But my computer camera was really bad, that's why it's a slow blurry, and the audio is a little off because of copyright. The video that I watched, the audio was a little off, but I promise you my next video for Rock Lee versus Gaara part 2 will definitely be better. Thank you, peace out.